Today on Explore Norway, we're in Oslo, about 4 miles from the city center. But we're out in nature, in the trees, and we're gonna go for a hike. So let's go, come on. Hiking paths are marked with these blue stripes on trees. Norway's abundance of trees and mountains makes hiking very popular. While hiking, you might spot a hammock hanging in the trees, which is very popular. You might also spot a fisherman or fly fisherman near lakes and rivers. These anthills can be found all over Norwegian forests. They're usually south-facing to get the most sun exposure. Green moss carpets the forest floor.
I hope you have a good sense of what hiking is like in Norway. It's important to keep your energy up. Orange, chocolate are important to have along the way.